I'm going to do a commentary on Taylor Jolicker FTW17 60 FTL's rant on my show called Sunny Day. Done, now time to watch it. Hey guys, Sunny Day UTTP here, and today, I'm going to do a commentary on Taylor Jolicker FTW17 60 FTL's rant on my show called Sunny Day. This rant is going to suck, so let's get it started.
Before I start this rant, I just let you know that my rant series is here.
Yeah, I already know that your shitty rant is started. Do original rants, you gay.
Anyways, enjoy. Sunny Day, what? More like stupid gay?
I know that this is a generic go anime styled rant because he got X more like wife formula. Can't people do original rants instead of this generic go anime styled rant for once? It's too annoying nowadays.
Oh my god. This show sucks. This show is about Sunny Day and her friends, then they like to go on failure adventures.
That failure adventures formula is also overused nowadays.
Sunny Day is a terrible leader.
No, I'm not.
She hangs out with Rox and Blair.
Yeah.
Which both suck.
How dare you insult my two friends called Rox and Blair. They like me nowadays.
Her dog Doodle is Sunny Day's sidekick.
My favorite pet.
If I saw him in real life, I will kill him chocolate.
Wow. Chocolates are bad for dogs. What a Sunny Day hater he is.
Rox is a terrible Sunny's friend.
Rox is awesome.
And Blair, well, nobody gives a crap about her, not one or two either, not even four.
I know that this is in another generic go anime style rant formula that it also called in character. Well, nobody gives a crap about her, not one or two either, not even four. What a stupid reason to use go anime style rants and salutes all over the years. I hope these people stop doing these kinds of rants and salutes like that.
The animation is crap, the music is gay, and the songs are cringeworthy.
No, they are not.
I hope the show gets cancelled soon.
I hope my show keeps running. I'm going to do more episodes for the rest of my life.
And I hope it gets taken off the air after it got cancelled. Do you know who likes this show?
I know this isn't Do You Know Who Likes or Hates This Crap formula. Wow. What a go anime styled rants and salutes lover he is.
Rachel Suin.
My favorite user.
But I respect her opinion on it. And do you know who hates this show? Funtime Gamer 74.
That gotard, then he hates my show for no reason at all.
He hates that show with a flaming passion. So forget Sunny Day and forget Lalaloopsie.
Wow. What a Lalaloopsie hater he is.
iCarly is 1-0.
iCarly sucks nowadays. And what the hell did I got? A bunch of numbers.
Times better than Sunny Day. End of rant. Next rant, Little Einsteins.
My favorite Disney Junior show.
After the Little Einsteins rant, Bob the Builder.
My favorite PBS Kids show.
After the Bob the Builder rant, Fishtronaut.
My favorite TV Penguin show.
After the Fishtronaut rant, Kid vs. Cat.
My favorite Jetix show.
And after the Kid vs. Cat rant, Ever After High.
My favorite Mattel show. Anyways. That video is terrible. He used go anime styled rants and salutes formulas, just like any other users doing that. I hope these people stop doing these kinds of rants and salutes for now on. That's all for now. This is Sunny Day UTTP, signing off.
Sunny, how dare you do a commentary on Taylor Jolicker FTW17 60 FTL's rant on our show called Sunny Day. That's it. You are grounded until Christmas Day. Go to your room right now.
What?